On Friday, January 11th, Hiller's boys basketball captured a 57-33 victory over Millis. Senior Brendan Kelly netted 17 points in the win.
Pass over to the near side. Here comes Hamblett. Hamblett looking for a shot here into the right circle. Leaves it in the slot, and there's a goal! What a beauty of a pass by Hamblett!
On Saturday, January 12th, Hiller's boys hockey tied 3-3 with Norwood. Hiller's led 2-0 after the first period, but surrendered 3 goals in the second.
To the left off the stick of Hamblett, who's trying to poke it through. Out in front, Walsh, Simos. There's Walsh, and that's it! We are tied back up, 3-3. Sean Walsh with a beauty.
Sean Walsh netted the final goal of the game to tie things up with 5:24 left to go in the second period. On Tuesday, January 15th, the Hillers boys basketball team took care of business versus Medfield. The Hillers won by a final of 62-48. The following day, the Hillers boys basketball team fell to Somerville 48-36. Here are the current standings for Hiller winter sports teams. Boys basketball, 5 wins, 4 losses. Girls basketball, 4 wins, 5 losses. Indoor track is currently undefeated at 4-0. Girls hockey, 3 wins, 6 losses. Boys hockey, 7 wins, 2 losses, and 2 ties. Girls swimming, 7 wins, 1 loss. Boys swimming, 6 wins and 2 losses.